So this dryer has some cool technology.
Heat pump dryers are finally available, and they use around one-third the energy that a standard dryer uses. In this review, I'll show you key features of this dryer, how you can reuse water for irrigation, how to clean the condensing unit, and we'll end with the top 5 reasons why you should consider getting one too.
I bought this Samsung dryer 3 years ago. It's been operating great since I bought it. Got my wife on board with it. It is a little bit different than a traditional vented dryer. You don't have to have a vent out the side, which helps reduce fire hazard.
When you have vented dryers, they actually can be a major source of fires when they're not cleaned out. So a heat pump dryer removes that risk completely.
It's more like a condensing dryer, but way more efficient. And it gives you opportunity to collect and reuse water as well.
It also has this moisture sensor technology where it collects water in a tray. I'll demonstrate that for you. Ton of great controls. You can see lots of time options, overview of what options are when you're washing.
I'll show you how to clean out the front of it to help keep the heat pump operating properly. To clean out the dryer vent is different than other dryers. It comes in here. You can see it easily comes out. Well, you can actually pull this whole tray out to clear it out. And once it's clean, you just fold it back up like that and slide it back into the front. And that's how you catch lint. You can actually use this to water your plants. So it's a great water reuse strategy. It's great to water your plants. And now it's empty. There's the hole so you can see it better. You know, water comes out afterwards. So because it's a heat pump, it pulls heat out of the air in your home, puts it into your clothes to dry them. Similar to a refrigerator, it just runs it in reverse. This is pulling heat out of the air through this unit. So sometimes it does have a light, they have to clean it. So in order to do that, you just push this, opens up, then it has a few latches. You can see a little lock symbol. So you unlock those and then pull this out. And you need a shop vac to clean it because it can get a little gross in there. So I'm gonna grab a shop vac. So there can be a little bit of moisture in there and it's kind of good to wipe it down. I'll just use like a shop cloth. So once this is all clean, pop it back in, lock it, both sides, close this and push it in. You should hear it click and it's good to go. Now, when I turn it on, you'll see it checks to see if the condensing unit's clean enough for the heat pump and the light's not blinking, so it means it's clean now. So it's ready to go. I'm gonna start this guy again. You kind of hear how quiet it is as well. Just get these clothes a little bit drier and I'll just do a refresh. So that's a 30-minute refresh. I hit play and it starts.
Finally, the top 5 reasons to get a heat pump dryer like this Samsung unit. Number 1, you will save lots of money. Because it uses about a third as much energy annually, you'll save a lot of cash. Number 2, you don't need a wall vent and you won't set your house on fire. Number 3, free irrigation water. There's a lot more than you'd think that comes out of your dryer. Number 4, they're gentler on your clothes. And finally, number 5, they will help reduce your emissions, which we all need to do to achieve net zero carbon. Thanks for watching this video. Please consider subscribing and look out for the next one.